The most academically inclined thing that I'm with is, I would have to say, biology, biological sciences, because in the future, I hope to aspire to be a neurosurgeon. Hi, my name is Alla Abdelwahab, and I'm in the Biological Research and Health Professions program for 6 weeks at Cornell. So my professor is Dr. Karen Gelman, and before I even came here to Cornell, she sent me an email, and she told us basically about her background and her life, and I was so amazed to see how many different things that she's done before coming to Cornell. And I just love the way that she was able to interact with us, and it was kind of a hands-on experience. It wasn't just talking at us, it wasn't lecturing, it was learning and understanding who we were and helping us to get to where we wanted to be. The Cornell Summer College program is going to change you not only as an individual, but in the sense that you learn to grow and mature. You become more independent. You become more responsible for the things that you're supposed to do. You learn what college life is actually about. I mean, coming as a high school student, I honestly had no idea how the program was going to be. And that was one of my biggest fears. But when I actually got settled down and I learned about my classes, I realized that, hey, I can manage this. I definitely believe that the programs that I'm involved in right now are reaffirming all the thoughts that I had about biology and the field of medicine, and I know that I definitely in the future would like to pursue that.